Welcome to the Stone Arch Bridge Path, or the Russell Bird Sanctuary. Here's the beginning of the trail and where you would park, although don't park there for more than 3 hours or you will be ticketed. Let's go. You got a pamphlet here or whatever's in there. Over the past few winters, there's been some pretty intense weather, so as you can see, a lot of these trees are felled and there are a lot of sticks strewn about the path, but nature continues on. On that orange sign up ahead, it warns you about archery hunting, which happens later in the fall and early winter. So if you're walking the trail between September 1st and December 31st, just be aware of that. The hunters should have bright orange vests though, so they should be easy to spot. Up on top of that hill, if you look to your right, you will see some poles sticking out. Those are bird feeders, as this is a bird sanctuary, although those are specifically used for bluebirds. Something you should be aware of if you hike this path after rain is that this area tends to get waterlogged, so if you're not careful, you might step in a puddle like that's directly on the path. Fortunately though, the path is pretty dry right now, so we shouldn't have any of those difficulties. If you like, as we walk, keep an eye on the bird feeders. You might see a bird or two fly in or out. A bit hard to see through the brambles, but there is a small pond down there. better look at the pond I was talking about earlier. Closely as one of the bluebirds. As we grow closer and closer to the bridge, the land of the path kind of slopes off down the side, so mind your footing, it can be a bit treacherous sometimes. Out on the left, you can start to see sort of the marshy area this path kind of runs over. A lot of aquatic wildlife down there, a lot of waterfowl, sometimes a frog or a turtle. Overhead on the left, you can see there are a couple different branching paths off the main path that can take you to a couple other sites. For now, we'll just be sticking to the main trail that will take you to the Stone Arch Bridge, which should be coming up pretty soon. as we approach the bridge, you may hear a few vehicle sounds. We're near to the road because there's actually a train yard pretty close to here. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Stone Arch Bridge. It has been around here for a long time and is actually very interesting engineering-wise because it is held up not specifically through concrete, but a lot of it is gravity holding the whole thing together. You can get a better view from it down here. You can also go down there, but it is a bit treacherous and something I don't want to risk right now. Nonetheless, mind the stairs. Slightly grander view of the Stone Arch Bridge if you just ignore all the graffiti on the side of it, but it really is quite impressive how the stones all sort of hold together. If you can see there, there's a little bit of a naturally formed waterfall that rushes down there. I hope you enjoyed our tour of the Stone Arch Bridge Path or the Russell Bird Sanctuary. I hope you enjoyed it.